sweep the area for hunters. All right, but
ladies and gentlemen, welcome to my first video here. We got Kala in here. We got Mong Sparta 99. Two of my best buddies up in here. Last of Us here. And we're gonna get this game started on with a little sniper challenge here. See how good I can do with my little sniper here. Right now we got about two hostiles going for the enemy side. And I just missed my shot there. What the hell? Oh! And I did horrible, as you can see. I could have done better, but then I stuck my head out too much. That's something you don't want to do in these kind of games. So, just trying to fall away. Hopefully my team will probably get some interrogations for us. As you can see by the camera, we're having difficulty right now. So, and I am not going to run because that'd be a very bad idea since our whole team is dead. So, yeah, there's no one over there. And we have a player that left. I don't know why. Honestly, there's someone up there in the top. Alright, this guy's gonna get murdered because he was dumb enough to come down. I don't know.
Target down!
He's down, like I said. I want to get an interrogation though before we can move on with this. My teammate just informed me that we have a hostile up on top, but then I first gotta make some stuff. Because that's what you always want to do in this game. You want to make sure you're constantly creating stuff to help your team and yourself to make sure that you will survive on, pass on through this lane, through this game. Right now we are,
finish, move out.
2:30 mark right here right now, and we are 0-1 interrogation to the enemy team. Checking right now. Right now, not really much is happening right now. Looking down the street. I'm gonna run with my team right now. Be best to not run away from my teammates. Stick with my buddy, Monk Sparta here. Now checking out the right side of Lakeside. Oh yeah, this map is called Lakeside for people who have not heard of this game yet or probably have played this game. And we're playing a game mode interrogation. We can shiv in a smoke bomb right now. Get ready for the shivs.
Finished, move out.
Making my way since one of our teammates just got murdered. Sniper barrel apparently. Checking around. On the top. I'm gonna die though.
Watch my back.
Actually, not. I'm the first one. So that means I'm just gonna make my really.
I'm down. Smoke out! Bombs armed. Heads up.
Hey! Give me
your help. I can see him. He's not hiding.
I can patch you up.
Hold on, I can patch
Thanks.
You up.
I owe you one.
Main job, defend our teammate until they get the interrogation.
Got it.
Takes about like, what, 7-5 seconds to get it. Get it.
I'm wounded.
Enemy burst lights are blowing him down all the way over there.
Finish, move out.
One last thing to worry about. Straggler, right there.
Ah, oh, just missed my shot today. What the hell?
Someone cover me while I take care of this.
Don't mess it up. Just make sure I won't die.
Down one.
And we got an AFK enemy player.
Nice.
Oh, 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 I wanted to replay that. That's my. Well, hold on, I'm gonna get this guy first.
Hold up.
Someone's coming up from behind me. I'm gonna die. Making my way downtown, running away. Come on. And I could not save my buddy because I was preoccupied with the enemy. And I got one shot. There he is. He's down. Perfect distraction. That's all you gotta do for your team. All you gotta do for the game, man. Distract the whole team. That's all you gotta do. And let your teammates ship for days. Probably one of the best strategies in the game. And my buddy got another ship. Alright, now we're ahead now. Just passing the 6 minute mark right now. We're now 4 interrogations to 1. We're doing good right now. If we can get this next interrogation, we could possibly get an extra 3,000 parts if we do it within a certain amount of time. Obviously, you get the most if you do it within 5 minutes. But since my 5 minutes has already been passed, now our job is to make sure we can win this game now. Stay in the lead. And hopefully unlock the box before the enemies can find where our box is at. Alright, spotted an enemy down the street, I believe so. We can get on top of this truck, get a vantage point. Nope. Now, quickly cross through the street like nothing even matters. Like I don't care. Cause I don't care. I'm just kidding. Nope. Nope. Right now we have no idea where the enemy is at right now. Now, I'm not, I lied. We know exactly where they're at. They're on the top floor.
Smoke's away!
Careful, man, he's got a rifle! Fucking fine.
Watch your breath!
I had to use it. I had to use the ball. It's time to get him. Ugh. Just make sure that guy died. Give me some bullets. Now we gotta go back and help my teammate now. Cause they're getting bombarded with bullets.
Firefly, watch out!
Hunter!
That's one down.
Nice!
Got him. Just help my teammates from getting interrogated. I'm gonna have my buddy out Collar here. I got you, Collar. I got you, Collar. Alright, alright. Now let's stay alive. Stay alive and do this. Last thing we need to do is give the teammates our location of the box.
Someone cover me while I take care of it.
The job as a sniper, all you wanna do is get headshots. That's all you wanna do. Headshots for days.
Hunter, look alive!
Not down yet though. It's only a body shot. They're really good though. Really good body shots. They're gonna pop up the whole team.
Now, Raggler, right there.
Speed it up. I don't have long.
Nope. And this guy decided to play with me. Hell no.
One last to worry about.
Anyways, make sure that. Ooh, I see you.
He's down.
Hello. Get down. I'm gonna heal myself before I die.
I need some
help. Oh. Nope. Couldn't do it.
Hold on.
Whew.
I got
you.
I can patch you up.
First
lucky
down.
You got my back.
I'm stay alive now. Thank you.
Less Hunter to worry about.
Oh, we gotta go get this box. Hurry up. Go, 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 go.
That's one down! Nice! One less to worry about! No one comes back from that!
I'm gonna get this box now and make sure we get it. Watching the top side so they don't come from our back side. Top side right now, make sure the enemy doesn't get to our rep.
One down.
Got the one guy down. Come from that side, now we gotta take all left sides, north, south, and north. And last kill, baby. That's how we do it. Nope. How about no? We're not going to get that, and we won. And we are second place in the lead with the group, and that was, I'd say, a good game. So, there y'all go. My friend says, hashtag MomSparta99. That's how you go, guys. And I will see y'all next time.